Hello, it's Simon in the video of the day. I'm going to sing the song L'Oiseau. I don't know who wrote it, the music and the lyrics. It was not on Google. So, it's a song I heard before I was 10 years old. So now I'm 51. It's more than 40 years ago. I never had the lyrics. I listened to it on an 8-track cassette my father bought us. Puis my mother said, "Can you stop the cassette? He's screaming," but she doesn't scream. But I wanted to meet him, René Simard, to talk about that, how we sing the song, puis to join along. Because I felt when I was listening to the recording that I could do the same pad of voice that could go very high too as a child. So now I have the lyrics, I'm going to try it. Puis when I talk about bringing a breath of fresh air in the industry of music or movies, it's just because when it's too technique or too controlled or too perfect, it's not the same thing as a spontaneous moment of emotion and talent. So L'Oiseau by Simon Boulanger. It's my first recording, the first time ever I sing it out loud with all the lyrics. Je connais les brumes claires, la neige rose des matins d'hiver. Je pourrais te retrouver, le lièvre blanc qu'on ne voit jamais. Mais l'oiseau s'est envolé, et moi jamais je ne le trouverai. Car j'ai vu l'oiseau, je sais voler, je l'ai entendu pleurer. Le bel oiseau que le vent chassait. Oh, I don't have the music. Si jamais je rencontrais le bel oiseau qui s'est envolé, s'il revient de son voyage, tout près de moi, le long du rivage, moi vois-tu, je lui raconterai combien pour toi je sais qu'il a compté. C'est l'oiseau que tu aimais. L'oiseau jaloux, je l'ai deviné. Je voudrais tout te donner, mais toi pourquoi ne me dis-tu rien? Quel est-il ton grand secret? Un secret d'homme, je le comprends bien. Mais tu sais, je peux te raconter combien l'oiseau est parti à regret. Si un jour tu m'écoutais, tu m'apprendrais tout ce que je sais. L'oiseau part et puis revient. Tu le verras peut-être demain. S'il revient de son voyage, je lui dirai que tu l'attendais. It's easier with the music. I said, but what can I say? It's my first time ever.